Brandy Norwood, the talented singer and actress, has been performing starting at the age of 15, most notably on the popular show, Moesha. The pressures of her career at some point pushed her over the edge with an eating disorder and breakdown. Now being much more mature, at the age of 33, and a proud mother of a 9-year-old girl, she has various film and television projects she is participating in, has realized a purpose in her life. Her newest album, 211, is due out in August. She informed the public how Whitney Houston inspired the title and her whole career. Let's listen to her thoughts. I can just say that her life will never be forgotten, and her life has inspired so many people, so many artists, and it's awakened so many things inside of so many people. You know, it's unfortunate some of the things she had to experience, but at the end of the day, she blessed so many people. She completely blessed me and changed my life from the moment I saw her open her mouth to sing. I was like, oh my God. If I can just do a third of that, I would be doing something special. You know, my whole life is dedicated to her. It really is, everything she has ever taught me, and to live in that purpose. Yeah, I get shaken up every time I talk about it.